everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my channel, please click on the red subscribe button to subscribe and don't forget to click on the notification bell to be notified anytime I drop a new video. So today I'm here to show you guys Nigeria vs Ghana dance battle in 2021, the best Nigeria dancers versus the best Ghana dancers. So you guys should stay tuned and enjoy this video. So round one of our dance battle is between Pokuli and Dance God. We all know that Pokuli is the most popular dancer in Nigeria. He is 24 years old and his real name is Iwe Pascal. While Dance God is a Ghana dancer and also a choreographer. He's 28 years old and his real name is Lord Kanumbu. Okay, let's watch round one. Lil Smart is a Nigerian dancer and he is popularly known for inventing the reverse shakshaku dance. I'm telling you guys, the first person to do that reverse shakshaku dance. He's 23 years of age and his real name is Idowu Smart Emmanuel. Nkrede Muzigi is a dancer from the Eastern region of Ghana and he's also one of the most influential dancers in Africa. I'm telling you guys, it's the best after dance god in Ghana. I'm showing you guys Incredible Noble versus Afro Beast. Incredible Noble is a Nigerian dancer from Lagos and he is the next king of street dance in Nigeria. While Afro Beast is also one of Ghana's biggest and best dancer, he's a very close friend of Dance God and he's also a co-owner of DWP Academy in Ghana. Now let's watch round 3. The dance challenge is for the ladies. Pinky Debi is a 25-year-old Nigerian dancer who became famous for breaking the Guinness World Record for the longest dance marathon by an individual. I'm telling you guys, no one has done it in Africa. Why Afro Neta on the other level is a 16-year-old Ghanaian dancer and she's also one of Ghana's biggest international youngest dancer. This challenge is going to be tight. Let's watch. Yeah. Round 5 is between the GGB Dance Crew and also Lisa Kwama. The GGB Dance Crew is a female pop dance crew which is based in Lagos, Nigeria. While Lisa Kwama is a Ghanaian dancer and she's also a member of the DWP Academy. I'm telling you guys, she's also one of the best dancers in Ghana. So I hope you guys enjoy this round 5. Let's go.
Dantizzy, the finest finger.